I fear I've naught useful to share.
You made it after all. Guess that means I win. Oi, you lot best pay up.
Dear me.
You didn't disappoint, did you? You've done well. Seems only fair I answer any questions weighing on you. Come on, ask away. Figures you'd want to know about him. We're supposed to be neutral. Ordinarily, I wouldn't say a word about one of our jobs. But I suppose I can tell you. The situation being what is. His real name is Dara. He was one of us, once. But he's been exiled. We had no choice, see? After he went off to play the false Arisen. We're men and women of shadow. Center stage isn't our place to stand. That's why he was cast out. He'll near be part of our village again. That all you wanted to ask? What can I say? Not many people bother with this place. Luckily for me, you were different. Knew I was right to bet in favor of the Arisen. Anyway, most visitors get fooled into going up to the manor. We send them packing with a trifle, and if they don't question it, good riddance. Anyone that complacent has got no business being a thief. We only train the rare few who make it here. Some might go so far as to say that the entire village was built around this spot. That all you wanted to ask? Aye. Till next time, then. Now, as to the Maester's teaching. Not sure you'll be able to use it to its fullest potential, but I'll show it to you.
You're here. I've been waiting for you.
So this is where you were, Master. I searched high and low for you.
Our party is reunited.
Well met, sir. Can't say I have any tidings to share.
That's enough for one day.
Prayer ever did much for me.
A mug of ale is just what I need.
It is quiet.
That all you wanted to ask? Before all this, Dara was in line to become the next thief, Maester. But he failed. Took a massive injury to the chest during the trial. So the title fell to me. That's when he went off, saying he used the scar in his chest to pose as the Arisen. And what a scheme that turned out to be, eh? Now he gets to sit pretty on the best seat in the kingdom. Still, you'd have a hard time proving that he's not who he says he is. He's a wily one, that Dara. Always was careful not to leave behind a shred of evidence. But we can't have him thinking that he gets to go off and enjoy a peaceful life in the lap of luxury after breaking our code. Methinks he needs something to remind him of the debt he owes us. Here, this should do the trick.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
Come to think of it.
Different masters favour different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beastruns for allies.
Each to their own. It's rather narrow here. Be on your guard.
We ought to hasten our steps, lest we find ourselves trapped.
Would that such tranquility could last.
I suppose 'tis so.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
'Twould be a fine spot to rest, should we have need of one.
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
I quite agree. Best we recuperate our strength before we set off again.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
Methinks I espy a way through. My magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
Keep your ears pricked. Our foes might betray themselves with the slightest sound.
Pray, speak up should you notice or to miss. No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand.
We'd find one here.
A splendid discovery.
Ha! I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
This is rather thrilling.
Come to think of it, our ranks have gone unchanged for a while now.
It is not without cause that we are called nomads. No matter how far we might stray, we can always find each other again.
Fine place to harvest some ingredients.
No harm in picking a few. I'll gather this. It might be of use. I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
We must not let down our guard.
Well fought, Arisen.
The team must be catching up today.
That was certainly worthwhile.
You're safe with me.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Is generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. That was superb, Arisen.
Have you forgotten something, Arisen?
You're looking rather lost.
I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this.
Ah!
confident in our abilities. It is a painful reminder that fortune will not always favor us. Isn't much of an adventure if all we do is make camp.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.
Understood. I will await you here, Arisen.
I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on?
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use. Very well. I shall await further orders.
Thank you.
I shall remain by your side.
Would you care to behold a forgotten rift stone, as yet undiscovered in this world? Then follow me. It isn't far. Follow me then, unless you doubt my sense of direction.
My sustain.
Good. We're here.
I have a knack for combining materials that I hope you'll find useful. I'll craft all I can using what's in my pack.
Follow me, Arisen.
I overheard some of the soldiers standing guard outside the palace discussing a curious rumor.
Regarding the Queen Regent and an important personage, you mean?
Oh.
How are we to get through this door?
Any interesting tidings to share?
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Unless I am much mistaken. The other day, I chanced to see a most resplendent oxcart on the high road. Now, that's not so strange, but guess who I saw riding in it? Poor little Daphne. I doubted my eyes, I did. And rightly so. as it turned out to be a young boy. The resemblance was so uncanny, I mistook him for her. Gave me a right shock, let me tell you. Odd to think a young noble should so closely mirror a girl of the slums. Their faces may match, but the lives they lead are as different as night and day.
Appreciate it, cuz. Yeah, just my way of saying thanks.
I shall return.
My aches and pains.
got any arms for a man down on his luck?
Welcome to Bjorn's Armory. You'll find only pieces of the finest quality line these shelves. And quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember... Misers die early death. Hope to see you again.
There's a ladder here.
We ought to put it to good use.
You seem fine. Welcome to Bjorn, and quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember, misers die early deaths. Many thanks. I appreciate the business. Are you in the market for something in particular? Always a pleasure.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
Welcome to, and quality is what you need if you want to survive. 5. So before you check the price... Just remember. Misers die early death. Hope to see you again.
Come to think of it, was there not another task we were to see to somewhere nearby?
Efficiency is not the only factor worthy of consideration.
Well met. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the... foremost hospitality in all Vernwood.
Much obliged.
Follow me.
Have you business with the guild, sir? I should be glad to assist you. Have you found any of the items we discussed, perchance? Always a pleasure.
Well met, sir.
Then I shall remain by your side.